take a barrel and build an automatic pig water. Let's get to work.